Hello and welcome back with me, NekoBelle, to Calico. So what am I doing here? I'm looking for a very tiny cat called Tiny. Well, I have found a cat. Sure, it's here. Cow. So I can start a pit for cow. Still cannot find this tiny cat. Or is it not here? Okay, giant cat. Need anything? Meet every type of animal on the island. But I'm missing nuts here. Well, maybe it wasn't here, maybe it's... Okay, I'll bring you this cat. So she doesn't want anything else, that's fine. Just jump off the edge of the world. Wiggles, Piggles, and... Wait, Calico, help me look for a pig. Might be a cat. Oh, it's Boss Cat. There it is. Jiggles! Hey Jiggles. Pick up the special item from Estelle and give Kai an ill-fitting sweater, give Poppy an ill-fitting shirt. Okay. Okay, so... will do. Oh, they're both here. Oh, so I don't... Who's the other item for? Online shopping. Poppy. Oh, Poppy. Let's see if she's got any new recipes. That's cute. I might decorate the house. I'd have to just play day after day and that'd get a bit boring, wouldn't it? But I just want to get my achievements done. Okay, where is Poppy? Okay. Okay, that's fine. Give this thing back to Kai. So I guess the teeny tiny cat isn't on this part because I found all the animals on the beach. We've got two still in Cutie City and one in Half Valley. I'm running out of spaces for cats. It's almost evening too. What do I have to do? That's a big cat. I'm in some new area. I can't remember which one. I guess Golden Grove. Let's go back to the other guy, Lee. And it's just her. I'm getting the people done quite quickly. Finding the animals okay-ish. Minus ones I can't find, but I don't really think not finding them is not my fault. Right. I haven't got Witching Woods open, but I knew that. Where is Lee? Okay, so that's that. Try talking to her again because I can't remember what she wants. So I don't think I've got any active quests at the moment, so don't tell me she's off the way up the mountain. Oh no, she's by her house. Since everybody's going to sleep. Fine, I will get you a pick for my cafe. As soon as you come to my cafe with the pig, it's going. Go to the cafe. See, I can catch it before bed, that would be amazing. Feels more natural to ride a horse. Oh, this is still up. Obviously, I can't remember where the owl person lives. Don't tell me. Oh, no, she's still there. Still stuck under a house. Fine. I'm glad I helped you move your girlfriend issue and the pig, although I'm now getting rid of this pig. I'll have a cat cafe with a pig in it. Be a pig cat cafe. Okay, pig. Squeakers! Those are the yoinkers, right? Well, I'll just go to sleep and see what happens in the morning. It's a pig. Be free, but not in my cafe. I don't care where you go, out my cafe. There you! I see you running around, let's give you a run then. Alright. We are going... down here today. How do we get there? Well, only one way to find out. Hi, bear. I don't even know if I'm in the right place or anything. Last week is Mr. Bear's birthday. I make a present for every animal in Golden Grove. Always remember to make animal presents out of edible materials, though. That sounds... yeah. Oh, you're not an animal, are you? Either way, my name is Gabby. It's nice to meet you. Need anything? You're going... Can you... Yeah, sure. It's the best. Okay, so she wants a dog. No, 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 dear. Dear. I just want to say hi to you. Maybe I can find a dog in this wood forest thing. So, obviously I came down here. Oh, they put a bridge up. That's handy. That is a fox. Personally, I'd bite you or my crazy cat Calico, but... Hi, Mr. Boar. I've missing two. It's fine. Oh, sorry, stop me. I get many squeaky visitors here. Let alone a new person. My name's Daisy. A pleasure to meet you. It's having nice feasts about the cat cafe. I've been meaning to. Which wood? Okay. Want any help? This is my friend Calico. Okay, I can... do that because I'm just going to give him this dog. He didn't specify how big an animal he wanted. He just said fluffy. So is that all the animals here? Right. I'll be fluffy with a curly tail. So which animals? Right, they're all cats. Yukio. So he's going to make his way to me. I'm going to find this place because I'm lost. Because I'm lost. So I'd see water and I'm not. You there? I want the dog. I want to show you to that one. Right, so she doesn't need anything right now. No, I'm trying to bite you. We've got to go and see autumn in a minute. Could follow the path. Oh, we've got cinnamon rolls. Now this is where you wish you could fly up to the top of there. To discuss she's got. To my cafe, is she? Fine. Let's go to my cafe. Okay. Oh, I think I've got all the sweet recipes. I don't want to go that way. They're very helpful mice, so I will give them that. Oh, why can you keep flinging me over there? Street stuff's okay. Let's go and find magic people. Ugh, Naomi's up a mountain. I get more and more stuff in. Okay. It's got the mountain path. Who's Lumi? Oh, they're all safe, sweet and savory, so can't do her yet, and I can't do her yet. Yeah, that's not why. Naomi is obviously the hot spring one. Because of course, you couldn't just put someone at the bottom. So big. No, I need to move. I'm gonna find a giant cat now. Toys. I should probably let go of it. Well, this is the credits. So we completed the game. Obviously we've got a few loose ends up to do. So we'll do that. There's a lot of people. There really is. Not even get past my actual name. A few Nekos there. Oh, there we go, there's my name. If you haven't watched my World Series with my daughter, she does say my name a few times. So, yeah. Well, I'm not going to hide that, because there's no point really. I'm glad they gave a shout out to literally everybody. I like the random Welsh that's coming. Okay, sorry about that. I taught Kitty not to bite people, but they must have really wanted your toy. And cat is yours. Oh yes, I raised them since they were a kitten. I just thought they were hiding lately, but I guess they got through a magical barrier I put on the witching wood somehow. So focused on perfecting my fly magic lately, I've completely ignored my sweet baby. They wanted my attention so much, they went out and hunted a toy mouse just to bring it home. I'll never annoy you again, good baby. Fly magic. Yes, I've finally got my flying broomstick working. Would you like to try it out? I need to collect as much taster you want, and you can keep it as long as you, as a thank you for bringing my kitty home, and an apology for almost getting you eaten here. Sure. Just use the potion and summon your broom friend. This is my promise, it's safe. Okay, right, well, we'll leave it here. So don't forget to like and subscribe. Let me know what you think down below in the comments, and I'll see you all soon. So take care. Bye.